I went to this event at the White House, and there was a receiving line, and I shook hands with the president and with you, and we're all sitting, I believe, I could be wrong, but I think we were sitting outside or someplace that seemed like it was sort of outside. Beautiful night. What a great occasion. I'm so aware. And then at some point, you're walking sort of from table to table saying hi to people, and you're a kid, and you walked over to our table. And we all said, oh, hi, Chelsea, how are you? And I don't, you know, didn't know who we were, but you were very nice. And you said, yeah, I was trying to do my homework upstairs. And there's just all this noise, but this happens whenever they have state dinners. And it's hard to concentrate. And my mind exploded. And I think you also said you had tried to practice an instrument. I think you had an instrument of some.
It's possible.
And you were like, you know, some impractical instrument, like a xylophone or something. And you're like, I'm upstairs and I'm trying to do this, but state dinners. And I just thought.
I'm a terrible actress, Conan. So it's just whatever is in my head does tend to come out of my mouth.
First of all, everybody at the table loved it. And I've never forgotten it. And I thought, my first thought was, your parents are doing a good job. I don't know much, but your parents are doing a really good job because you are a kid. And you're a kid who's living in the White House, whose attitude is, I'm trying to get this stuff done, and this is annoying because the prime minister of Ireland is here, and all these Irish people. And
don't they know I have a test tomorrow?
I have a test tomorrow, and I really thought
back to being so nerdy that I was like, if this is going to take my grade from A to B, that's just not acceptable.
Exactly, yeah. And you probably like, and I'm talking to this guy who's on, at 12:30 at night? Who even watches then? Who are you? What happened to Letterman, And
just like. You're giving me too many cool points.
Okay, well, whatever.
Too many cool points.
But anyway, I was very impressed.
Sorry,
that
I was so.
No, no, you were great.
Homework and instrument focused.
No, I guess the point I was making is I saw this snapshot of, this is a.
Tried to be normal.
Family who is normalizing the least normal situation in the world.
True.
And
true.
How do you do that?
It is really hard. But I think, for us, it was an effort, since neither Bill nor I had had any kind of. Opportunity to live the way a president lives, mm-hmm. with people taking care of you and cooking for you and doing all of the stuff that makes a huge house run. So we just were determined to try to make her life as normal as possible. So yeah, she
had chores.
She had chores. She had to.
How do you have chores at the White House?
You got to clean your own room. Which,
no, you don't.
Yes, you do.
Calling in Delta Force.
Yeah,
calling.
I mean, this child is going to be.
It's got some Navy SEALs in here to clean this.
No.
There are so many workarounds you could have used, Chelsea, if you wanted to.
But then we also, we said she had to learn how to do things like, wash her own clothes and iron them and learn to cook. And so, yeah, because otherwise you could come out of that experience totally
warped,
not only warped, just kind of dependent on other people
helpless
to take care of you. And
and who wants to be that?
Yeah. No. Well,
I'd like to take a shot at it.
It's too late. It's too late.
No, it's not. You have no, my ability for sloth is unrivaled. I would like to take a shot at
it. Keep trying to get an invitation to the White House, and I can tell you some places to hide. They won't find you for months, and who knows what might come from that.
Great. Yeah, if you could, we'll have a talk off mic.
Yeah, okay.
You'll tell
all
me.
Right. Yeah, I don't want everybody to go.
There's a room. Just pull on. It's this assistant's
like they're
like
they're what are called safe rooms, hidden spaces that you wouldn't know are there. So
great.
Yeah, I can help you on that.
Okay, thank you very much.
And bring back the Irish to the White House. I mean, really, what is the problem here?
Well, I am Irish, and no, I don't think the Irish should be.